So we're going to kick the legs up high in front, keeping them straight, and swing the noodle across the body from one side to the other. So the thing here is to make sure legs stay kicking directly in front of the body, because I find that once people start swinging the noodle, their legs start moving out to the side. So legs straight out in front, and then move the noodle from side to side. Arms lengthen, and you can see I'm turning my head. That's to help keep my vestibular system working like it's supposed to. But you can keep the eyes looking more forward. So if people get too dizzy, eyes looking more forward. But it also discourages use of the whole upper body, because your upper body will follow where your eyes are. Yep. So your arms will follow where your eyes are. So the noodle basically sits on the surface. You're just using your thumb and a little bit of finger pressure and your palms, bit of palm pressure, to keep the noodle under control. But other than that, it's really just a heart rate exercise. It's not really a big upper body workout, but it's great for getting that rotational movement pattern in the torso. Really like it. Do you know what the other thing I noticed is you really feel this in your hamstrings too. So a really good exercise for strengthening up those posterior muscles. That's this week's aptitude. Demonstrating the high kick with the noodle swing from side to side is a simple matter of just lifting your leg up nice and high and swinging the noodle from side to side. Now, you can add the hopping action to demonstrate a couple of times so that they understand that that's what you want them to do to rebound. I also use this arm action to say, come on, lift yourself up out of the water. Also talk about how much of a body that needs to get out of the water that would be appropriate. So about, they should be able to rebound to up to waist depth out of the pool. But make sure that you demonstrate the arms well. So when you're swinging the arms from side to side, lengthen your arms out. It's not a good idea, if you're feeling tired, to demonstrate like this and have a short range motion. So extend the arms, extend the legs. So from here to here to here to here. I think that that's the easiest way to demonstrate it. Of course, you can use the upper frame if you want to demonstrate more sort of impact, yep, so that they can get the idea of having a bit more propulsion. But then you need to demonstrate with the noodle. Now, remember that when you swing the noodle, it's going to be over the leg that's in front. Over the leg that's in front. Not the other way. And some clients may do that. You might do that without even realizing. So it's swing over the front leg, swing over the front leg. Demonstrate that you need to also move the head. And that's this week's aptitude.